check 1 2 1 2. Mic check 1 2 1 2. Yep. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel, Scotty Got Games. We back with another one, y'all, of the Rise of Tomb Raider. Last time we left off, he was just running around the map doing side missions for the people in the valley, finding tombs. Then we end up encountering with Jacob again. He was pinned down with the Trinity troops, so we end up helping him, and we end up walking into the cave, hoping that's leading to the into the lost city. So we're not gonna say too much. I'm gonna get into it. Make sure you like the video, subscribe if you're new, make sure you hit that notification bell if you want to be the first to watch it. Let's get into it, man. Rise of the Tomb Raider. Let's go. I got a crafting tool? Oh, hell yeah, let's go.
Someone tried to get through this door before.
Let's see. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I ain't do that the first time. So difficult, Laura.
She's there by the arrow. Open fire! Fancy me up! He's gone! I got it, man! He's been here and now! Light her up!
Somebody that got weapons. Some but you never run up on somebody that got a weapon up.
Now this makes sense. If I follow these directions.
Thank you. make this steak. I'm not gonna make that mistake.
A gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble. The blade itself was snapped off at the base. Did this happen in battle?
Probably.
Heavy equipment in place. What did they mean? That was a good one. You got me on that one.
Thank you.
pistol. Sharp to do all this. Ain't no way, bruh. It couldn't be me.
This statue must be the immortal prophet. And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley. Built a great city. Kadash. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.
So you're telling me? Source, but it's probably not here.
I need to find a camp so I can get these new scraps. Even damaged, the artistry is stunning.
shambles, boy. This, hey, this valley is nice and warm over here. Okay. I see some, I see some fires.
Stop right there.
Ah, the warriors.
Easy. You know I'm not the Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father!
Oh, wow.
I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. I'll give Sophia, she's cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way. What did you find out?
Hold on. I didn't realize the last time I played this that Jacob looked awfully young, and that's his daughter right there. I'm trying to figure out how old is she, because she looked very mature to be his daughter. And the lead on the warrior. Let's keep that in mind.
He is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her.
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. They must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapons stores. Secure the battle. Let's go. Now. You're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted.
Incredible.
Sophia. Muster our fighters. Then meet me in the other village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time.
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help. Been in vain, and I can't have that on my conscience.
There's a part where I'm going to know, please.
to see them.
This place is big as hell.
I need more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make do with what we have.
Well, if they need arrowheads for the battle, then I need more firewood.
I've already cut plenty. Besides, I don't know how much more time you'll have left to forge.
We can make points faster than broadhead. That should be enough.
I promise to keep them safe. We never recovered from my storm. We should have been ready for this. You'd be better, damn it.
Just keep your eyes out.
Another difficult winter.
The village is very... is a... food, water, okay. These people...
ones. You scoffed at learning your letters.
Plenty of water, so we should be good on that. Think about there. Man, these people are sick.
Damaged in last year's floods. We've got the repairs in hand, but I need some extra supplies from around the valley. If we can get these towers repaired, it'll give us an advantage over the invaders, and it'll help us reach the upper levels of the ruined towers. Will you help?
I'll see what I can round up.
Thank you. Bring them back. Do you have the supplies we need?
Here you are. This should be everything you asked for.
Good, good. Leave some of the supplies in the basket there, and we'll finish the repairs. But I need you to bring the rest of the supplies down to the tower by the lakeshore. When you're done, meet me back here. visited the lower tower yet?
Not yet, but I will.
Get you in a second, dude. Hold on for a second.
I left the supplies by the other tower. Looks like you finished this one.
That we have, thanks to you. This will give us an edge over the invaders. We need all we can get.
This over here. Tone. You mess with the wrong chick. Let's see what we got in here. No time. All right, you got it. Unknown tune. How many tunes are here? Four? God damn.
Down there.
That's why we're here to find out, Laura.
Astonishing. This architecture predates the rise of Eastern Orthodoxy.
Really?
Doing here? A gold belt buckle. Decorative, but strong and functional.
Let's see. Let's go survivor this time. Let's do that. So we have to be searching all over for these tombs and shit.
I have left my wife in the care of these physicians. The sickness became exactly what we feared as her skin turned to scales and she lost all feeling in her extremities.
Oh, damn. Say no more. going further. What is next? Something to pull. What's the pull? Thank you. something got a hold. I think I'm doing it right. There we go.
That should hold. Just need to find a way out.
You never struggle on other walls. So why this one?
An old codex. Looks to be a treatise on the connection between the body and the mind.
Fast hill, okay.
Thank you.
Side mission left before we end up.
We can't have these things in the valley unchecked. What can I do? These invaders have a new tool to threaten us with. Small helicopters piloted by machine. Drones, they tell me. The things don't fight back, but they've got what looks like a camera inside. They're mapping the valley, and we're losing our advantage. I've been able to bring a few of them down, but with those weapons, I expect you'll have better luck. Will you help? I'll bet I can take a few of them down. The more, the better. Come see me again when they're dealt with.
No. Where are you going? Come on. Where you go? Stop trying to sneak attack. Show yourself. God. Oh, you bitch. It's my bullets because of you.
Are you planning on bringing more of those things down?
Still working on it, but I will. The day I feared. Thank you.
going on, man?
But at least we can make it hard on the bastards. We're grateful for your help.
Definitely need some Warhawk.
Likely come from the air. Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are in hand here.
You said they were heavily armed. How can we expect to beat them?
The fight will not be won in open combat. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will take losses. They hope to crush us in their initial assault. But we will turn their eagerness into our advantage. This will be a long engagement. If we hope to survive, we must wear them down slowly, strategically. We will bleed them from 100 cuts until they have...
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.
Trinity being here, the people they're hurting, that's down to me. I led them here. Oh God, it's happening again, isn't it? People are suffering because of my actions. No, no, you can't think like this, Lara, or you really will drive yourself crazy. Trinity would have found this place sooner or later. At least I have the chance to help stop them. Of getting to the Divine Source first and using it to benefit the world, rather than cause more pain and suffering. Just need to focus. For everyone who's gone before. For everyone I've lost. Just keep moving.
Thank you.
Chair Tongue.